Alright, check this out. So,
whoa!
It's working. Earlier today, I get a phone call from an unknown number that I've never seen in my life. And the person on the other side of the phone was offering me tickets to go watch Real Madrid and Sevilla for the Super Cup final tomorrow.
What I didn't realize was that the person on the other side of the phone was my uncle. Tomorrow I leave London at 10:45 a.m. and arrive in Cardiff at 12:46. However, when I eventually found out that it was indeed my uncle on the other side of the phone, I knew I had to capture every single moment.
Let's go.
So, the reason why I decided to make this film is because I had not seen my uncle in 7 years. And this happens to be my only uncle. And also the man who bought me my first pair of trainers.
I see him. He's right there. Oh, kyo!
Bien, okay. Bien? So here's a picture of me and my uncle around 7 years ago when I last saw him. I know you're probably wondering, we've changed a lot since then. And that's because this picture was actually taken 18 years ago. Obviously his team won, and as my uncle's a huge Real Madrid supporter, he wanted me to have one of these to hold on to. And as I'm a huge Man United supporter, I wanted him to hold on to one of these.
This was just an insane little random day tripping day. And now I've got a long journey back to London, but it was good seeing my uncle after 7 years. So, thanks, man!
What this short little story taught me is that you don't always get the same moment twice in life. So don't lose that moment and try say yes to everything. Thank you for watching.